Today's 3 o'clock read is called The Extraordinary Gardener by Sam Boughton. Joe was a boy with a wild imagination. It took him far away to a world less ordinary, to a place very different from the world outside. In Joe's world, plants grew taller than skyscrapers, and animals unlike any other roamed the streets and soared through the sky. Every day, Joe longed for his world to come to life. Then one night, while he was reading his favourite book, an idea began to grow. It was full of beauty, colour, scent and song, and it all started with something very small. The next morning, Joe went in search of the one little thing that would bring his idea to life. He looked in all the usual places, and the not so usual. Finally, he found what he was looking for. Wasting no time, Joe collected all his tools together and carefully planted the tiny seed. Then he fed it and watered it and quietly waited and waited and waited some more. But nothing happened. Nothing changed. Eventually, Joe stopped waiting. He forgot all about his seed and he went back to what he knew best, imagining. But something was happening. The seed had begun to grow. It grew and grew and grew. Then, one ordinary day, while Joe was busy daydreaming, something colourful caught his eye. He stepped outside and discovered that where he had planted the tiny seed now stood the most beautiful tree. Joe got to work at once. He learned to preen and prune, dig and sow. Every day he brought home new seeds. He started to grow all sorts of things. Before long, the single tree had become a tiny garden that grew bigger and bigger and bigger. One by one, Joe's neighbours came to visit his beautiful garden. When Joe saw his new friend so happy, he had another idea. Joe decided to share his garden with people throughout the city. And slowly, over time, with the help of that first tiny seed, Joe's world grew from ordinary to extraordinary. Wow. Have you ever planted a tiny seed? What did you grow?